just haven't done so. Hello, and welcome to Project Part 25.
Hello.
Now, go do your thing, because we're busy. Okay?
Mithril.
Build something.
So at the moment, I'm making a mithril pickaxe for the British Baron, because he wanted one. And I am waiting for the mithril to smelt, and I need No, that's not the way to make one. Now you can only break two, and then it's done.
Nah, doing that way, you should have more durability, because it's special.
It's 1,001, and I've now got 999 uses left.
Yep. Serious? Oh, yep. Okay. Then I guess it's fine.
I should have counted how many blocks of netherrack I need.
So, a lot have changed between the episodes, because we had a little time. For example, Axios set up a big reactor and has a lot of power, and everything is now hooked up to that power, so we don't have any power problems anymore.
People
and
this
is the system for the gravel or the stone breaking system, which will be brought into gravel or into sand and into dust, and will be automatically sifted, and all the stuff will be sorted down. If it is still working, it isn't working because I have a power problem.
One of these cables gets dodgy.
And now I disconnected.
Two, three,
bloody dodgy.
Four.
These are dodgy cables.
Oops.
Okay, try that.
Okay, am I in again? Well, that's a nice start of the episode.
I think I got to six when I was counting.
There we go.
Oh, everybody crashed.
Seven, eight.
So this whole system is controlled by a timer, which is set for 5.5 seconds, or 5.25 seconds, which is just the time we need to break one cobblestone. We can speed the system up, but we need to do something with the cobblestone.
Oh, bugger, I landed on a thing.
And now only one thing needs to be hooked up, and that is all the filters for the smeltery itself. Let's just ditch these two in there, because I guess I don't need them. Let's also ditch this back in the cache.
I'm going to check.
I've added a few of those because, well, we needed it.
Seven,
stop counting.
Eight. It is eight. Why did I count nine earlier?
I have no clue. What are you counting?
Because I need netherrack, and this is how much netherrack I need. So it's eight by eight, and then two. So that's 18.
That's holding. I'm going to find some more yellow, right? I think we won't need too much.
I have a problem with my filters. Okay, I'm going to shut this off over here. I hope I... Oh, I can't set this.
Oh, that's what's doing that. It's a redstone signal. Ah, I see.
You see?
My power cables don't like the redstone signal that your system's setting off. That's why.
Ah, they are influenced by that. That is interesting.
So I'm going to make sure they don't go near it. And that should stop it from going wrong.
I said I need 18 netherrack, don't
I? And I disconnected again.
I am going
to not make stuff with those cables. I'm going to set up my own power system.
So this area, when it's on, is very laggy. I noticed that earlier when I turned it on. It could be your system.
Yeah, it could be, because I am creating a lot of entities at the moment. At the moment, it should be running out. We should stop getting entities, but still.
It's not on, it's off, isn't it? No, it's still on.
Yeah, it's off. It should be off because... the system is on, but the exits are off because I disconnected the pumps. Because I need to set off some stuff, because my system here is full.
Very good.
That's enough. 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm actually expanding the system now, but it will take me a few minutes to build, because the dust system still needs to be active. And this is all going to be the dusts, the crafting tables.
I'm going to make some ME cables and connect that thing up into...
No. It's my system.
And it's the one that's going to Aaron's place.
What?
You wanted that crafting thing in your
place. Oh, yeah. What, the computer or whatever. Yeah.
Ah, okay.
ME
there we go. I don't want the ME system.
Okay, this is a stupid...
I am actually creating the shocking stuff for the ME system. But I don't want the ME system.
I found out if you stand on top of the cactus, it still hurts.
Yep.
I don't know why I thought to myself it would be fine standing on top of it.
That's ME glass, isn't it? ME glass. The recipe is...
So, all the dusts are going in here.
That's right, how weird my...
my inventory is to fall.
My little farm is compared to Master Yaps.
Oh, actually... What was it?
Well, your farm looks all very neat and everything with all the different types of food. Mine it's like four complete fields of wheat, and then three of wheat, four of wheat even surrounded by bushes. Which are different types of bushes, depending on what it is.
I need a chest, I need an empty chest somewhere.
In fact, I'm thinking of making the enderpearls their own field.
I can do it in here. Let's place all the dust in here. Not that one. Dusts. There we go. I need all these dust as well.
Alright, just to be able to save, so I need that as well. Yep.
Nether rack.
That's iron dust, I guess. The one which I get a button off.
Did we have netherrack in chests or something?
Yeah, I could have some. But I'm
so
not sure
I went
have
to
a
the
lot.
Nether. For nothing.
Give you something to do.
It is indeed true.
It's hard giving me something to do. I'd rather just sit around watching YouTube videos. But speaking of YouTube videos, I still got two videos of Warcraft 3 to record. I've nearly finished.
You said you were doing that earlier.
Hey, I'm doing 2 weeks in advance. I've done next week's videos. I just need to edit them. And I got two days of the week afters, whatever.
How do I crush this into dust to grindstone? Ah, of course. The one thing that I broke the handle for.
I'm just going to fly around for no reason.
Basic turret, wooden crank.
There we go. I don't need the diamond tubes anymore.
So, do we need ladders anymore?
Not really.
Well, I'm up in the big tree.
Okay, I now have some space for 12 dusts to insert in my inventory.
Herbert has a friend.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Oh yeah, I named
11,
that Walrus
12?
Herbert.
You named the Walrus Herbert?
Yeah, and he's got a friend now.
Is he called Ernie?
Yeah, no. I'm not the one who put him there.
Oh.
I named the one I put there.
I didn't name the one mine. His name is Bob.
So Herbert and Bob.
Mine's what generic Walrus number 743.
But oh, that's a much better name.
I know.
It is an interesting name.
Somebody remember that number for me, so I won't.
What
793, was it?
793, I think it was 793.
Is it safe to be jetpacking underneath the world because I'm bored?
Well, it's fine, as long as you don't get too low.
Just don't get too low. Yeah.
And don't run out of fuel.
And don't run out of fuel.
Or reverse Icarus, I suppose, because that'd be the other way around. ME glass.
Can you fly in water?
Yes.
In a way.
Oh, you can.
Okay, that system is set up. Let's now break these. Right. Because I don't need any more space in my inventory. I can put it in my inventory. I'm doing this one at a time, because otherwise I can't hit the filters.
In a second, I want you guys to look over at the flower portal.
I can't. What are you doing? Sprinkling it with water?
No. You'll see in a sec. I think they should be high enough. Right, in three, two, one, look at it. I'm going to miss this, aren't I? No, I did go into it.
Nice.
I didn't see you, and I was staring right at it.
He has already passed it. He's now inside the Twilight Forest.
Okay. I just basically went straight up as high as I could go and aimed directly for the portal. I'm going to see how far I can go. I'm going off to space.
Actually, watch out. You can die from low oxygen in space.
Oh.
You can seriously go to space in this mod because Collective Craft is installed.
I'm just wondering, can I stand on top of these clouds?
Yes, you can.
Flux dust is my land.
As I said in the last episode, mind yourself, it needs to be too high.
Charged quartz.
Okay, I've gone through one of the clouds. Oh, no, you can. Oh, yeah, but you sort of sink. You sink and then it hits a floor.
Okay, this is copper as well.
Redstone, red.
Oh, wait, these. Okay, that's confusing.
That's just life.
Wait, you can harvest clouds. Confusing. You can actually, you can break clouds.
Yeah, wow. You can place them. You had a cloud in a bottle, you said an episode ago, I think.
Did I?
Yeah, I think so.
I thought I had mana in a bottle. Oh, don't check inventory while you're nowhere near land.
Yeah, that makes you fall. I say when I fall. Come on, there should be 24 types of dust. That's why I have, of course, 24 spots.
There we go.
And
okay.
Those are the last four.
All right. Well, I don't have it in me. In me? On me, even.
Okay, and the rest is iron, which we're going to add later towards a chest, which I set up at the beginning of this setup. To empty all everything out.
Magma cream. I got mana in a bottle.
Now we can this one do. Do this one.
Oh yeah, cloud in a bottle. Right front. Let's respawn clouds and impact.
Yes.
Cranking this up. Like how I still have to do manual labor to build all these computers.
Yeah, you are going to be a lot more heavy industry. I think you're going to be high-tech industry. I think I'm going to be heavy industry eventually. I think I'm going to work with a lot of the immersive engineering systems.
I got some lapis.
I dismantled most of the immersive engineering systems.
Sorry?
I don't like it. It doesn't work good enough.
No, it doesn't work good enough. That's why I'm going to use it, because I love it.
That's why I'm tearing it apart. I've got just this nuclear reactor over here. Just
We don't have the Lucky Chance cube thing anymore, do we?
No, if you want to do that, go to the mining world.
The mining world is open enough, and there are enough rounds for you to explode.
Let's load it in there anyway, but if you go through the portal, turn around, and then go out through that door. Blow up the safe zone, which I accidentally made.
Yeah, how did you make that nice sphere, actually?
Through it?
Do you
shift. I was hitting a chance cube that turned into a giant chance cube, and then that chance cube turned into a big dome.
So, it does look epic.
When you're inside the Eden Project.
Okay, yeah, once you get through, I'm coming through, just show you.
There's a door over here.
Yeah, so don't do anything inside the Eden Project, you're going to shoot in a hole.
Yeah.
Oil!
This place actually spawned in the horse and the chickens. There's a mine here, a little hole that goes down into a mine.
I've got a question. Why is there a chunk above the land?
Why is there like a massive sky block?
That's either a glitch or that I opened and didn't realise that happened. I think I opened the cube and it did that and I didn't realise that it did that. Yeah.
Oh, it's got andesite, stone, gold... unenabled blocks.
There's diamonds in it as well.
There's something interesting here.
Ooh. Copper ore, dense sardite ore, rubies, osmiums.
Want to see something interesting?
What?
Just destroyed half of it.
Copper, thorium.
Hmm?
My one problem when I do that is starved to death.
Do you need some sandwiches? I'm faster than you are! Haha.
That's physically impossible.
Well, actually, he flew up, so...
Physically.
Bam!
Yeah, I saw there's a hole, and I thought to myself, I wanted to see what the hole was.
You need sandwiches?
Oh,
you have some
sandwiches.
You created a hole.
Okay, then I'm going to set up my system for you.
Incoming!
You guys should really get a hang glider, by the way.
Yeah, I do. I thought you were going to make some.
Me make you things.
Okay, I'm going to make my own.
All right, so where do I put them? Do I just put them anywhere out here?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right, so I got
don't
two.
Don't blow up the sphere. If you spawn a wither, deal with it.
Just spawned a ghast.
I can't even see it.
Yeah, it's
all I heard it.
Oh, I see where it's shooting from.
Okay, did I take all the potions with me? Yes, I did.
I'm going to put all my nether stars in there.
It's above me.
Okay, I should have all the dusts in now.
Well, that's an invisible ghast. I just walked into fire. I'm an idiot.
Yes, you are.
I think I hit it. Oh, no,
we already knew that.
Yeah.
Where is it?
It's invisible. I just told you that 5 times.
Okay, another dust there. Another one bites the dust. Hey! Was that too early? I think it was.
I can't even see shots anymore.
Okay, so I'm not sure if we already have these in. So I'm going to run it through the system and we'll see what happens.
I can't have it's teleporting as well as...
What are you looking for?
I might as well put these in as well. In the meantime, I'm going to hook all the pipes up. Where's my hole? There's my hole. Hole? What?
None.
Nothing?
Oh, I think it stopped shooting because it's... I think it was only around for a certain amount of time because it stopped shooting.
Okay, I need a lot of iron. Ooh, I need more iron pipes. Don't need the clay. Ah. Don't need those. I need more wooden ones.
Works off of my power.
I need a butter box.
Like a really mean I just have a gas. Power supplier makes you use their power and then charges you for it. That'd be interesting.
What a...
Oh, I feel X.
Well, I can hear the ghast, I can't see it, but it's not attacking me, so I think it's gone bored. Oh no, it just shot a fireball. It's still trying to shoot me. And I'm still being poisoned by a witch. Oh, I can now see the ghast!
Congrats, I suppose.
It's glitching out a bit.
I actually now remember that this system is not working. Because the chest or the pipes are not being run through all the way. So, I need to hook it up later. I'm going to check it all later. But first off, I need some glass. So let's put it into an automatic smelting system.
That's mine.
And I guess these we're going to put in here.
I got some gunpowder and gas tears from it.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's normal.
Oh, yeah. You said there's other cubes around. Glass. Do you mind if I open those?
Yeah, you can. Did you make the speed upgrade and fortune upgrade for the automatic sieves?
Not yet. What actually, the automatic sieves should be turned off at the moment.
I got a fence.
I need a way to turn it off and on, actually. That's one of the things I need.
I don't think they do off and on, do they?
Well, at least... I do need a way, because if I want some maintenance... Why is this not getting in?
What on earth was that?
I picked up loads of crap that I don't want.
Yeah, that's the problem. The system was overloading. Just put it in there, that will be fine eventually. Might as well turn it on.
A glowing creeper just appeared out of nowhere. And then
with glass?
Got struck by lightning and exploded.
Got struck by lightning and exploded?
No, a glowing creeper got struck by lightning and exploded.
That's not good.
It did damage to me or anything, it just killed a chicken next door to it, but...
Oh, that's my friend.
Oh, one of these cubes had a poison bottle in it.
You fail.
It's like, when you open a jack-in-the-box and it, sometimes, pops out and, has a gun or something.
Okay, so, my theory is that if I do this...
Oh, not another witch!
I can turn off your entire system and break it. That was a bad idea.
Well, at least your plan worked.
There we go. I can suffocate these sieves so they will stop.
Spawn a sheep. Spawn a cow because I don't have any use of those.
They should give up power.
Where's some more cubes? Where's some more cubes? Who put a cube right next door to the dome?
The system.
Yeah. There's a trance cube or whatever, right next door to the dome.
Yeah.
That's the way you put in the pipes in the right direction.
Is there a way of breaking them getting them without breaking them?
Nope.
Let's hope it's a good thing. Yeah.
Maybe that'll stop it.
I might eat up. Oh no, I can't eat up.
Yeah. That's still moving through.
Oh shit.
I guess it was not a good one.
No. It was one of those end explosion-y ones. Good thing I've got 48 glass on me.
Oh. Dibs.
I'll rebuild the
There's loads of glass in my computer somewhere.
I don't even know what the design was. I might need someone just to be like
you
a form
blew
or something.
Up part of the glass.
Well, there was a chance cube right next door to it.
Why did you open it then?
Because of the fact of I'd wanted to open chance cubes.
Because it's a chance and he wants to gamble.
Okay, yeah. I've made a power suffocation device that stops power going to the sieves.
I just need to figure out what the design was because...
It's also known as a lever. I'll show you where it is if you're here. Where
are you? I'm downstairs. At my aunt's system.
This is your system. I'm just trying to fix it.
This is my system down here. I made my own sorting system.
Oh, that's it.
I'm setting up the dusts.
Where have you gone? I don't see you. Oh, there you are.
At the other side. Hi.
Oh, this system. It's like a really condensed version of mine.
Yep, and I like it.
It's terrifying.
It is working. What's so terrified about working stuff? Your stuff is working.
Industrial hemp seeds?
Yes, but my entire farm's made out of hemp, nothing else. Okay. So now that should work there. So if I put this back down.
Oh, that's unfair. There's a trans cube directly underneath the dome.
Yes, don't open it.
Don't open that one.
For reason, not to break the dome.
The drone was placed there by accident. Buy a chance cube. Don't by any chance break the chance, the dome.
He's already destroyed it from what I can tell.
I'm fixing it.
Better be.
Yeah.
That was given to us by the chance cube gods.
Well, it was blown up by the chance cube gods.
Oh my god.
But evil chance cube gods.
Is there a hover button with a jetpack?
Yeah, you have to assign the button though in the controls.
Oh, how'd you do that?
Go into controls. And assign the button.
What, in mod options?
Nope, controls.
Options, controls.
Go down to find. I think that's a mechanism jetpack, so we change mechanism. Or something like that.
Night vision?
Okay, it looks like all these are off. Because, oh, the power is off. You turned the power off.
Yep, I worked it out. See, that little switch stops this power. Turn it back on again, it'll fuel it all again.
Ah! Well, that works. Okay.
So that's our power.
Okay, now they are working for a second. Oh,
they'll be working, so we let them have a bit of power.
Okay, so most of the system is now set up. Now the only thing that needs to happen is this one needs to be placed and all the filters need to be pushed through, but first this chest needs to be empty.
Right.
And that's gonna take a while because it's dumping everything in the wrong stuff apparently.
Is C apparently.
Let's just break this, and make a very big mess from all this because I think this one is full. No, it isn't.
That's doing well.
There we go. Now let's make there a pipe. Let's see if we can get the chests. Q. Oh, wait, that's not Q.
While that's cooking, let's make more drives. We're gonna need a bigger drive, I think, so let's see.
Oh, I need those.
Okay.
If there's a red button, does that mean there's a clash with multiple buttons?
Yes.
Right. So hover mode, change that to Z. No, Z's called.
X is free.
Okay, right, it's X.
That's what we use. Okay, I've forgotten.
It doesn't work.
It should work.
You probably clicked on the wrong mod.
What mod? There was only one which said jetpack on it.
Yeah, it's not the jetpack.
No, it's the mechanism armor mode change.
Oh. Is that above or below the jetpack? I forgot. Oh. No. Mechanism armor mode switch.
Yep.
X.
1 4K, let's have a look at 4K.
There we go.
Okay, that's a printed circuit,
And now I'm out of pipes. Do I have more on me?
Dust and sand in a puddle. Quartz dust.
I've got a buttload of quartz in my system at the moment. Do you have by any chance any more extra utility pipes?
Yes, I got 29.
Okay, well I got a few.
I might leave opening chance cubes to basically ones I place down myself. Well,
where do you want them?
Yeah, a lot. To give me a stack or something.
That's the way I do quartz.
Anyway,
here. In the system.
Surtis quartz in the system.
Oh, I need a total of one to complete it every year.
Charge surtis quartz, normal surtis quartz. So have you got any pre-ready dust?
There is some, yeah.
We like pre-ready dust. I don't have to do anything with it.
Okay, let's just dump this in here.
I need some more glass.
Oh, I've got some quartz crystals on me if you need them.
I'm coming back through the portal.
Okay, I need a deep iron filter on this one to speed the system up, but I will do that off camera. That's for now. Hook this up, so, because at the moment it isn't.
Where's this glass?
Ditch it in the stone chest, or in the iron chest. It will be filtered out somewhere.
Wait, did you want glass? Look in.
I need...
Go in computer. Need,
right,
back I to am. The computer. Search glass.
Now everything should be working. Let's activate the dust filter system.
That's glass panes. You've only got 19.
So let's activate this one.
I thought you'd have more
we should
than
be
that.
Making stuff from it.
Well, I don't make
I guess I'm going to... Oh, is that okay. A Philosopher's Stone?
I make computers.
No, it isn't.
I don't think 19 is enough glass, so I need more glass.
Let's dump some stuff back.
I see this as a you problem.
As a me problem.
And now the only thing I need to do is hook up all the engines, so this whole system will activate. So
that's,
and I need this
yeah, that's
as
two
well.
More glass.
I'm not picking back up again. Am I lagging out? Oh, I'm about to disconnect.
Oh. Disable that.
Where are my levers? Help on. What are you searching for, Woodsy?
More glass.
I
don't think 21 is enough.
Oh, it fell in there.
Ah.
That's fine.
Shift click to get a stack.
There right, back I go.
Okay.
Who knows you could disable the jetpack?
Yeah.
Yep.
This is what we often do, so we don't fall from the sky. No, so we don't fly up into the sky.
And I didn't realize that weird noise I could hear over Master Yap's microphone was actually the jetpack noises.
Yep.
Oh, it is.
Yeah. I thought it was just someone like saying something really weird, like if you had any younger siblings type thing.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Because I don't know, it sounded like someone saying cheese with a really weird voice.
Allahu
Akbar?
No.
That's, I think, taking it a step too far. It sounds like someone going cheese.
Just not religious, I'll be honest.
Cheese? Yeah, kind of. Kind of sounds like cheese, yeah.
Time for cheese. Yeah, I get it.
I'm wondering, did Wallace make this?
No, let's be honest. Gromit.
Oh, here, I need Wallace the last engine.
Put the sound in. I like Gromit. He's a cool dog.
Yeah, oh, yeah. I thought about, because I've been playing Telltale Sam and Max as one of my series, I thought about doing the Telltale Wallace and Gromit game.
That is... Not currently.
You're actually going over time again.
We've gone over by quite a lot, I think.
I apologise if the design doesn't look anything like how it used to, but at least it's back to complete.
We will check it to see if it's right.
The dome is fixed. I do not care for the pattern. A fixed dome is better than a nice looking dome.
Where did you blow it up?
At the back.
Chance cube.
Which bit's back?
Like,
okay,
if
here
you
we
walk
go.
From the portal straight to the very end.
And here we can
so,
go. See all the dust
it was all the way over
are
here.
Going to smelt over that system over there.
But you can sort
and
of see from the fresh dirt patches.
Gesundheit.
I don't like it.
Well, if you don't like it, you make it better.
It's not even a dome anymore. Why have you got extra ones?
Hey, those were already there.
Why didn't you follow their guideline then? You obviously
because
put everything
I got
you
confused
put down
by
in the wrong
the
place.
Guideline.
What you put down isn't with what's in the right place. It's obviously wrong. And close the door. Go. Where's the horse?
That should be better.
What horse?
Copper.
Shadowpax is right here. Shadowpax.
I've got a name tag, do you want me to actually name him?
Yeah, name him Shadowpax.
Especially seeing as he's now licking my face.
King of the horses. Because he's the only horse in this entire dimension.
Oh no, keep the horse. But I think we're going to end it here.
Yep. Oh, he loves me. I need it. He's not my horse, but I need a saddle.
Do you want armor as well?
So
I've got plenty of armor. I'm getting it with plenty of rewards.
Yeah. So I'm trying to find my saddle and search I've got.
Hang on. I will end it as soon as I get into the saddle. Yeah.
Well, in the meantime, I'm going to say that in the between or for this weekend, I'm going to try and set up my own power system and hopefully get a lot of machine blocks running so we can start with the
immersive
engineering systems next week. So that's going to be done for me.
Okay, just go for the portal. I'll follow you after
something
that.
Something is not working here. Am I out? No, you're out of power.
Shadow of X. You can name him if you like.
I'm going to get rid of the mechanism cables. It is not working because of the redstone interference. Apparently, it is just not working.
Name my nobles, dude.
How?
Shadowfax.
Can I do it if you're on him?
Probably not.
It's the only one who isn't working, I guess.
No, maybe not.
It's the only one who isn't working because of this power line here.
Shift left click, right click.
Oh, right.
Shift back. Don't punch the horn. Give me the plan. How do you spell shadow packs?
I don't know. That was my second problem.
I know you won't. No, now I'm on you. Oh, maybe.
Ouch.
Maybe you have to make.
There we go.
Oh no, you've got to put it in an anvil, don't you?
Yeah, I did just rocking again. Okay.
I've only just remembered that step.
Oh well, shadow packs, you will one day be named. But until then, let's go.
Are you bringing him back to our world?
No, you'll probably summon a wither and kill him.
No, don't kill it.
I shall ride into battle with
Oh, it's a nice white horse. Nice.
Shadowfax was white, wasn't he? Right?
Yeah.
I had no clue. Now, the biggest question is, can you move it through the portal?
Oh, we have none completed. That's why I couldn't figure out why I couldn't get any more.
Nope, because if I hit shift, I'd get off him, so I don't think that'll do.
Super special blueprints. Congratulations, you've found an Easter egg.
Yep.
Oh, we got three of them already.
I've got a potato gun.
I got loads of those. I got a bacon gun somewhere. Don't ask.
I think we need to transport it through the nether if we can.
You'd have to use a...
Yeah, but I don't think it will keep the name by then. But I will.
Yeah, you'd have to use a thingy. We'll leave him here. He can guard the... Anyway.
Oh my god, the potato gun actually is glad of speaking.
That's for just noticing. After how long have you having it?
I only just got one.
Oh. Well, that's for just getting one.
No, it's going to be...
You're lucky I'm using only my battle axe.
No, you were hitting the horse! Don't hit me! Where are you?
Don't hurt Shadowfax. Get off him.
Oh, I wanted to kill you with my big stick.
Oh.
Yeah!
This is so hard when people can fly with sticks.
Hoover boat!
Oh, that's messy up. Where'd he go? Oh, he's there.
This is war.
Okay, you won this round.
This is why Shadowfax is mine. Okay?
Okay.
You're trying to hit me with your stick still.
Next episode, they're going to make an awesome bow and shoot you out of the sky.
Is that she going
to
kill me?
Eat the big stick.
And you must sleep.
That damn stick. Anyway. Hope you enjoyed this episode of Oh Death
from above.
Spy from me, it's spy from them, I'm guessing.
Well, is this a two Ronnie's exit?
Yep.
No!
You two still fighting?
Yes.
No!
No. Yes. You win.
Victory is mine.
I am the big loser today.
Aww. Oh, you can't put a portal in glass.
No.
Nope. Oh well, bye-bye everyone.
Leaves.
Hey, hold still.
Oh. I'm standing still.
Death from above. Oh, wait, that's over.
Really? My sword is massive.
Yeah, but do you have a big stick?
No, surrender. Surrender.
This is why I'm king. Anyway, bye from me. Stop trying to fire me with your bow.
Oh, I didn't realize you use up your fuel while your jet health were packing.
Yeah. Oh, I hit the tree. That thing with the apple, I would have lost.
Oh, golden apple as well.
Hey. Ow. Hey.
Are you two still shooting each other?
Yes, yep. And I'm still recording.
Yep. If I hit you with this, it would really hurt, you know?
Yes, I know. It took 9 hours off me the last time you hit it on me. Ouch! Yep. Like that. Oh, nine, damn. 9.5. Oh, oops. Trying to eat a sandwich. Oh, dang it. Okay, I need the equipment. Bye-bye, everyone.
Bye. Not
you dropped an engine.